So we're asked to find the integral of arctanx. So we'll start by using integration by parts. So we have to pick u and dv right at the beginning. U is arctanx, not much of a choice there. That leaves dv to be dx. It really, really is forced. We have no other choice. So du is 1 over 1 plus x squared dx. And v is x, keeping in mind there is a 1 here, so when we integrate 1, we do get x. So then the integral of arctanx dx is uv. So x arctanx minus the integral of v du. So x over 1 plus x squared dx. So we're pretty much done here, and now we just have to deal with this integral. So let's go over here and handle that. So here we will make a substitution, set u equal 1 plus x squared. So du is 2x dx. And when we do that, what happens is we have an x dx in the numerator. So we're almost where we want to be, except we don't have a 2 here. So what we'll do is we'll divide by 2. So we have du over 2 equals x dx. At this point, we will make the substitution. We have x dx here, and we have x dx here. We have u here, and we have u right here. So let's keep going. We have x arctan x minus, now this x dx is du over 2, so let's pull the 1 half outside. So we have du over u, so we end up with x arctan x minus 1 half. This integrates, it's the natural log of the absolute value of u plus our arbitrary constant. So this is equal to x arctan x minus 1 half natural log, and u is 1 plus x squared, so that's always positive, so we can indeed drop the absolute value plus our arbitrary constant. So the final answer is x arctan x minus 1 half times the natural log of the quantity 1 plus x squared, all plus our arbitrary constant. Nice, easy problem.